Patrick and his brother Hank went to the zoo on Saturday. They stood outside a tall fence and watched the elephants. "I'll bet the elephant is the biggest animal in the whole world," said Patrick. "You think it's big?" Hank said. "A brontosaurus was heavier than 10 elephants." "Gosh," said Patrick. "If Hank says so, it must be true." Hank knew more about dinosaurs. He knew more about everything because he was older and already went to school. Patrick squeezed his eyes half shut. What would a dinosaur that weighed as much as 10 elephants look like? The brontosaurus, he imagined, turned and looked right at him. "Did the brontosaurus eat people?" he asked nervously. "Just plants," answered Hank. Patrick's dinosaur started eating leaves from one of the trees.
Patrick and his brother Hank went to the zoo on Saturday. They stood outside of tall fence and watched the elephants. "I'll bet that elephant is the biggest animal in the whole world," said Patrick. "You think he's big?" Hank said. "A brontosaurus was heavier than 10 elephants." "Gosh," said Patrick. "If Hank says so, it must be true." Hank knew all about dinosaurs. He knew more about everything because he was older and already went to school. Patrick squeezed his eyes half shut. What would a dinosaur that weighed as much as 10 elephants look like? The brontosaurus, he imagined, turned and looked right at him. "Did a brontosaurus eat people?" he asked nervously. "Just plants," answered Hank. Patrick's dinosaur started eating leaves from one of